Hi guys, it's ChilliPowered. The other day I was watching a video by KingTutsPro about the web browser Opera. If you don't already follow KingTutsPro, you really should. I'll link to his channel, he's got some great stuff on there. Anyway, it had been a while since I'd used Opera, so I downloaded it and I started checking out a few of the cool features he pointed out. Things like the pop-out videos that you can use to follow along with tutorials, built-in ad blocker, and turbo mode. Anyway, I was really impressed with Opera, so I decided to just, keep using it as my main browser. Then I ran across a big problem. I went to download some royalty-free music from YouTube, which if you don't know, you can download royalty-free music and sound effects from YouTube, and I couldn't. As you can see, the screen below there is completely blank. Now I'll switch over to Chrome and show you what it normally looks like. As you can see, there's a lot of content there that you can freely use, some of it you need to attribute, some of it you don't. So I started thinking, oh geez, is this like a problem with the browser? Like, some browsers just don't work on certain websites as well as they should. But anyway, I dug a little bit further and I remembered that I had the ad blocker on. So I went and turned it off, refreshed the page, and lo and behold, we now have full access to the content. So I thought it was worthwhile just making a quick video and pointing that out. If anyone else is having problems with that particular feature on YouTube or even any other website, it's probably worthwhile just turning off the ad blocker and seeing what happens. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video and found it useful. If you did, please remember to hit the like button, and if you want to see more content of mine, hit subscribe. Thanks for watching.